Welcome back to Bending the Ink Machine. I'm Tegas. It's my parent.
Hey guys, and we have Kat with us for some videos.
And some horror. Some terrifying horror.
Super stoked.
So we are back for Chapter 2, The Old Song. Oh good, this accepts controller. I'm so happy. I cannot remember. I love this game. Blooper. Blooper reel. So we are in like Evil Disneyland. Or not Evil Disneyland. Evil Disney Studios. We are on the ink pentagram.
Oh, that's nice.
Press on.
Ooh, there's voice acting this time. I love it.
We have an axe.
All right. Can't break into the coffins.
We can protect ourselves.
The dancing demon. Okay, let's just see what's over back. Hang on. Let's have a quick look here. Okay, I'm just going to go back to the entrance where we were. And just kind of... Right. There is ink on everything.
Why is so it there?
So I think the... yeah, it's like
the
a little...
The black tubes in the wall have ink going everywhere.
Wonderful.
Let's do this. Utility Shaft 9. He will set us free.
Oh, yay.
That's good.
It sounds like we're drinking the ink. Oh, it's bacon. Did that say bacon soup?
Bacon soup.
Good old we can't banjo. Play that banjo.
That's awesome.
That's pretty
I love
sweet.
It.
This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me.
The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. Pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them, for I know you're coming to something to save me. And I'll be swept into your loving embrace, but love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
Amen!
What's up with the coffins? Bendy in train trouble. There's like a little door, ink door. There is Bendy with a pentagram.
Should bring a sacrifice to him. I think
pretty
that's
sure
what he
we
wants.
Are the sacrifice.
Oh, that's nice.
The ink? Are we wading through ink?
Yep.
I feel like this is going to come in handy, or not come in handy.
Oh, God.
Oh. Excuse me, can you help me?
Yeah, this is. I bet we're going to be trying to run away from that thing later.
Probably.
Where the hell did he go?
That's not creepy.
Not
what's up with the bacon soup?
It's good bacon soup.
Apparently.
Can we hit him with our apple? He's poisoning you.
I feel like he's not...
Oh. Oh. Oh god, why?
You have upset him. Oh god, we're gonna get so fat.
Bacon soup. I feel like it's ink. Why are we drinking bacon soup?
I need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
I wonder who's doing the acting. Find three switches. I'm assuming they're back the way we came. Oh, look, more bacon soup. I assume there's a purpose, even if it's just an achievement. Oh my, why can I...
Oh my god.
Holy crap.
So random.
Was that lit before?
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure you could see through this part last time.
So things have changed. So there's like a little sacrificial thingy.
Where are switches?
I think there's one down there.
Oh, yeah. It's a good chance.
Okay.
I'm trying.
Okay.
Oh, switch. Very convenient switches.
Switch number three.
Is it going to be down here? Like, well, yeah, it's going to be down here. But, okay, so one, two.
They're pretty close together, so conceivably number three would be
close,
around here.
You would think.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know if I have to go up the stairs again.
I don't see any switches, though.
Okay, we'll go back up real quick, just in case there's something else. Gar acts ready, you know. I'm sure a supernatural demon could not possibly get in the way of us and our axe.
I don't think so. I think we'll be okay.
I would certainly feel better with the axe.
I definitely feel a lot better with the axe.
I'm just waiting for something weird to happen while we're going through here.
We have coffins.
Yeah, and what were the coffins for?
I don't see any switches.
Okay, it's probably back the way we came. Now, in the last game, he had random spawns. Well, and we see that here, too, because I don't think those switches were there. But I don't remember now. So, potentially, the switches could just be spawning out of nowhere. Okay, so it's probably in here, then?
Let's hope.
Maybe we're just blind. We're wrecking shit up.
Oh, yeah.
Scott, keep... Oh, there it is.
Ah.
Right there.
Under the bacon soup.
Raising the gate.
Keep the axle ready.
Ready. Why is it shaking?
Earthquake!
I...
Oh, there's a light.
The music department. And there was a voice.
Wonderful.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Things are moving.
Maybe my second month working for Joey Drew. But I already told him, I'm gonna love it here. People seem to really like my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Mindy someday. These past few weeks, I have voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens. But this is the first character I have really felt a connection with. Like, she's part of me. Alice and I, we're going places. I think we just came here for that.
I'm not crazy. Not at all.
What are the hanging things on the ceiling?
Microphones.
This is the music room, then.
I think that we can play with random instruments.
Yeah.
There's ink everywhere. Hi, Mindy. Okay, so there's an up and a down.
Mm. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Find the pump control.
Okay. Nothing can be near where it should be. That'd be way too easy. Oh.
Of course.
Bendy and sent from above with Al's angel. Oh boy. Alright.
Maybe Bendy didn't want Alice to be as popular as him.
Well, you know what? He's gonna have to share. Was he down there before?
What? No. No.
He was up here watching us when we were down there.
That's nice.
Every day the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth. The band will be swinging. God. Did I miss something? And suddenly Sammy comes marching and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts at my projector, dashes from the projector booth down to the recording studio. Like a devil himself was chasing behind. A few seconds later, the projector turns off. But Sammy, he doesn't come up for a long time. This man is weird. Crazy weird. I have a mind to talk to Mr. Drew about all this, but then again, I have to admit Mr. Drew has his own peculiarities.
Interesting.
The face on the wall when you turned that way startled me. I don't know, I thought I saw like something like creeping in. I was like, oh my god. Oh! Hello?
Oh, good, please, there's ink demons.
Please stop.
Okay,
how do you axe a liquid thing? Oh god, oh.
I think we need to get to the recording studio.
Run away!
Quickly!
Is he up top again? Oh, there's two of them.
That's nice!
Okay, so... They came in... So they're... What did we do?
Break the window? Does it let us?
No.
Damn it! Our axe can totally break the window.
You can play the piano.
Okay.
Play everything.
That's not really helpful, though.
Pick up a banjo and beat down the ink demons.
So that's why they were running.
Ugh. Stop it.
It's coming. Ugh. Oh, it hit the wall. That's slightly less scary.
I don't think it crossed the barrier. Did this drain? No, it did not.
We need to find the pump control.
Oh, that door just opened.
Maybe it's hurting us.
So, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads that begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't get over our own apartment because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. I have this ugly pump switch in my office. People in and out all day. Just why I needed more distractions. Those stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves. Interesting.
So the pump would be in his office.
We just don't know which one is his office.
Right.
Was that there before?
I don't think so.
Have we been this way before?
Nope, this is brand new.
Okay.
Do not let Joey see this. Disgust, angry, happy, sad.
So basically he looks the same all the time.
That's nice. Bacon soup.
Let's get all the bacon soup. I can't even close the door again. It's time to believe.
No, thank you.
I'm good.
Well,
there's the pump control. The ink thing looks like it's gonna burst.
There's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing. Maybe I can get in.
So I'm going to get my dustpan from the hall closet today, and guess what?
Something weird is happening. So if he retraces his footsteps, where do we go from then?
I don't know where anything is.
I think we have to get through that way somehow. But how?
I'm sure it will let us through when it wants us to be there.
Because there's a lot of retracing your steps in here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so the question is, do I have to go back through here at all? Nope.
Not unless the door opened, like, over there.
Where was it in here?
No, in the other room. I think there's a door at the back wall, but...
Oh, like upstairs or...?
In the recording or the music room.
Sorry, which way do I go?
That way.
This way?
Yep.
I
think at the very end...
Oh, yeah, but we can't get in there.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah.
Wait, is there a...
we've heard this one.
That's a crazy one.
What do we do?
I keep expecting weird shit to happen.
Yeah.
He says, retraces his footsteps. Where? So we can't get in through there, even though we could just let the ink pour in. Like, what do we care?
That's pretty true.
Where?
We could just axe our way through everything. Pretty sure that would be effective.
It's not letting us do that either.
Unless we have to go... because that doesn't work. Let's just make sure there's nothing else to do down here. Maybe we have to go back the way we came?
Oh, there's 3 of them.
Hey, Bendy.
They're gathering.
I'm going to go in there one more time just to see what happens if we look up. Why are they so spooky?
Oh, hey.
Creepy.
I wonder how many will gather in there.
Should we try it again?
One more. We'll see if there's an extra one.
Meatly is so... Oh, just 3.
Okay.
Axe him. Anything else we... Okay, so maybe we go back this way.
Maybe this way will take us the right way.
No, I guess it doesn't make sense, because we... as it goes all the way back. So where
how come we can go through that ink flood but not the one by the door?
That doesn't really make sense.
It does not.
Well, he doesn't want to open the door. So
what do it's being we
tricksy.
Do?
It's being tricksy. Cause it's unlock Wally's closet, retrace Wally's steps. Where is... Okay, so unlock his closet. How? Oh, does that mean we have to find a key?
We need a key. Where's the key?
Oh, so okay, so I wasn't paying attention. I was like... So there might be a key on the ground then.
Or in the drawer?
If we can open them. Nope.
But helps I didn't see any keys.
Yeah.
Keys!
Where are you,
oh, because he said the keys.
Those keys? Those keys?
Where?
Piano keys.
The piano keys?
Oh. You think it might be literal?
Probably.
Could be.
Because he said that he misplaces his keys. Nope.
Yeah, no. We probably need a physical key.
Damn.
So it might be...
I got a clever idea.
I thought it was clever.
So it could be... I'm assuming Bendy moves them around.
Bendy does what he wants.
So it could be even on one of these chairs.
Where would Wally have gone? Who was Wally?
I don't remember. Have we heard a story about Wally?
Yeah, he was talking in his recording.
Did it give us any clues in the recording?
Watch me, like, axe that thing, and it's like, keys. Here, let's check this out. So he says... Okay, and one of the garbage cans. Apparently I did not pay attention. So we just have to look at all of the garbage cans.
Yep. Every single one.
I thought we were doing that.
Okay, so not there. Not there. Not there.
garbage bin up here?
Nope. So does that mean... See? Now it's just gets my memory because I'm like, did we pass...
Have we seen this one before?
Yeah, and have we seen... Because there's garbage cans out here too.
Well, and there's paper in them. How do you know if there's going to be a key?
I assume it'll be on top.
I hope so. Oh, no.
Oh, we definitely have to go that way.
Hello. Please don't.
Okay, so we have to go that way.
It obviously wants us to get attacked.
Why are there, yeah, it's, so it's... I think it might be, like...
Only one ink demon?
We're lucky.
And then we have to figure out how far... Oh! Turned over garbage can. How many garbage cans are there? Because...
This guy was not really helpful.
No. He should keep his keys on a rope.
Absolutely. Or, you know, just keep the doors unlocked.
That too. What?
I don't know. I'm like...
I don't see any, like, is the problem.
Yeah, because he said might have fallen one of the garbage cans, right? Nothing there.
He's also in the closet.
Huh?
It's to open the closet, though, I think. Oh. The key.
Yeah, nothing there. At least the ink demons, so far, aren't super powerful.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm just waiting for, like, all of the ink pipes to burst at the end, and then there'll be all the demons rise up.
Yep.
We're good times.
Okay, so it has. Now I'm just thinking, like, when we were playing last time, there was stuff that didn't. I was like that open. I was like, there's stuff that didn't spawn until after we.
That's true.
Went by it a couple times, right? Mm.
It so, just likes to be difficult.
Let's see. What? Because he says garbage can. Is there a garbage can? Okay, there is a garbage can in here. Keys.
We got them. Yay! To the closet. I don't remember where the closet is, but
this way.
To it.
To the closet. What are we looking for now?
Learn Sammy's favorite song. Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Drew has his. I have mine. To enter, you need to know my favorite song. Sing my song, my sanctuary open to you.
Violin, bass, violin, piano.
Violin, bass, violin, piano. So we have to play the instruments in that order? Oh.
Oh, no.
Okay, so violin, bass, violin, piano.
Yeah.
So violin, right?
Yep.
And bass. Then where's the bass?
I don't know.
It was that big cello thing, I think. Like.
That's the piano, right?
Oh, God.
So I think those things were to tell us that we're doing the right steps.
Or is that an organ?
I know there's something I've got to do in here.
Where's the okay, voice? So
Violin. Guitar?
Okay. Violin.
In the back corner, I think.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bass. Oh, right.
It didn't do anything?
No, it does. You can't hear it. So violin, bass, violin.
And piano.
Piano.
There's a piano in there, isn't there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Hang on, I might not have done it in the right order, though. So, violin. Bass.
I don't hear it do anything.
I don't either. Violin.
So maybe we didn't hit it right.
Piano.
I think it's pretty deep. Was it a bass fiddle, I think it said, though?
Oh, maybe.
Let's go back and verify. Verify.
But isn't a fiddle is the same instrument as a violin, isn't it? It just differs in how you play it.
So the violin with a piercing voice, the bass fiddle with a deep articulation, the violin again screams, the piano delicately calls. Because there's different notes. So violin, bass, violin, piano. And how do we know if it works?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's a good question.
So violin. Oh, I hear it. Violin, bass, violin.
Piano.
And piano. There's also this thing.
It's a banjo. Maybe we have to play all the notes on each one.
Oh? How do we do that?
I don't know. Magic?
Does this tell us? The lighter side of hell.
That's nice.
I don't hear it do anything.
All right. We forgot something obvious. We have to turn the freaking projector on.
Apparently it's a step.
Which,
sometimes we're smart.
Which I guess when they were talking about up here and they're like, yeah, when he turned the projector on and then he would run in there. Yeah, because it was Sammy doing that. So that was his step to get through. So it was violin, bass, violin, piano. Violin. Come on. Bass. Violin. And run to the piano. Go, go, go.
Yay!
Go.
Yay!
Yes! Oh.
We did it.
Yay!
We made it.
I'm scared.
Hello.
This is probably going to be the end. It's probably going to be a horror.
Okay, that should do it.
Oh, hi. Please go away.
Ink demon!
No!
Okay.
So many ink demons!
We're gonna get inked to death.
This is our sanctuary. No!
They can't through the wall. They're
gonna through the walls. They can't make it through the wall. Okay, they cannot make it through the wall.
Oh my god.
Run like the wind. Run.
What?
The door is closed. I don't know if we can open it.
Well, we'll never know from here. Run! God damn. No. Oh god. What do we do? What do we do?
We're getting inked.
What do we do? Where do we go?
Okay. It's good.
Free!
We just, remember, it's using up the ink every time they activate. So every time they activate, they can't spawn again from that particular blob.
Yay!
Excellent.
It's time to believe. Take the stairs.
Don't want to take the stairs. There's scary things out there.
Whoa, I scared myself.
What about an elevator?
I don't know if I want to be in an elevator if those things attack me.
We'd be trapped in a box with the demons.
Oh.
We got clubbed in the back of the head. It's probably Joey.
Oh, yay.
And his body's black. Oh, Sammy. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? He's pink now.
No, we wouldn't.
No.
Honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Mm-mm.
Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Or not.
I like not today being sacrificed.
That'd be nice.
Free from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
No!
I'm cool leaving it incomplete.
He will set us free.
Sure.
Pretty sure he's only setting you free.
What's happening?
Okay.
There's our axe. Tender sheep, we're very gamey!
Oh, it's taking him instead.
Yeah.
Run away! Okay, there's okay. Demon. Run. Hack it! Okay. Keep running.
I would love to.
Heck of it.
I would
legitimately
love to.
We must escape.
We lost our axe.
Is that the way back from the last place?
It is.
Okay, gotcha.
And we lost our axe.
Why?
Help.
It broke. See?
What?
It broke.
No.
So we are now axeless, just so you know.
Oh. Oh, why?
Run away. Back. Oh, God. Oh, God. We're going to die. Gonna die. Please don't ink us!
Oh god.
What, am I supposed to like go the airway?
I assume so.
Can we try that again?
Oh, nice.
And I think it was scripted because it was very carefully rendered. But now that we know, I'm gonna try and
make us a nice clear path.
Yeah, except I can't. So, oh, yes I can.
Yay.
So I want... Oh, hello. Because I don't want to be tripping up on stuff if we're running away from the freaking...
Should we clear that up before our axe breaks?
Our axe only breaks when we get to the end.
Mm.
Yeah, we can't clear up.
Damn.
Our axe only breaks when we actually clear...
We could have climbed to freedom!
When we clear the area. See?
Oh no!
Run away!
Oh!
Oh god!
Fuck.
Oh god!
Oh, okay.
It changed things.
Everything's different.
Okay, at least it's giving us a way to
S3
run.
S3 vault. Lift.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here.
Nope.
Come out.
He's so calm.
Please no! Oh, hi.
Hello.
Maybe he's friendly then.
Boris, the wolf.
Maybe he's friendly. That was...
Maybe he's here to help.
I'm thinking he might be here to help. So
or
we might
here
have...
to help gang up on you.
Maybe. Mike Mood. That's an awesome name. That is creepy.
That was awesome.
That is super creepy.
Yeah.
Yep. I
don't like the ink demon.
I'm looking forward to chapter 3. There's 3 more chapters, I think?
I think so. There's 5 in total?
Yeah, so, there's obviously quite a lot to do. Like, there's a lot of story left that is awesome.
Yeah.
The music is so good, too. Ode to Bendy. That was so creepy. Okay, so it just changes the room and we can flee from him and... I guess Boris might help us, or maybe Boris is creepy. He didn't seem menacing. He's like, hello. It's like,
maybe he's just waiting to eat us.
He's like, when you don't suspect
maybe.
It, you're done. You're dead. I love it. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give us a like, a subscribe, and a comment, and thanks for watching.
Bye, guys!
See ya!